Welcome to the course Developing Solutions for Microsoft Azure. My name is Michael Kentenich and I'm a Microsoft Technical Trainer. I teach courses with a focus on software development and Azure AI services. I'm thrilled to be your guide as we explore the vast landscape of Microsoft Azure from a developer's point of view. In this comprehensive course, we will equip you with the tools, knowledge, and confidence to build robust end-to-end solutions. Whether you are a seasoned developer or just dipping your toes in the Azure waters, this course is designed to empower you. This course is intended for the cloud developer role. You will benefit from this course if you create, test, and manage cloud solutions, such as applications and services, working with cloud solution architects, cloud administrators, and clients to deploy these solutions. It's recommended to have at least 1 year of experience developing scalable solutions through all phases of software development, and to have a basic understanding of Azure and cloud concepts, services, and the Azure portal, preferably including the Azure CLI. Much of the course focuses on C#, .NET, HTML, and using REST in applications. Are you a Java, JavaScript, or Python developer? Even if you don't see me using these in the demos, you will find tutorials, quick starts, and samples for all supported languages and frameworks on Microsoft Learn. Microsoft Learn will also help you if you don't have any of these prerequisites yet. Just look up a topic and start learning. In this course, you will gain practical knowledge on utilizing Azure container-related services, Azure Functions, web apps, and Azure Storage to build solutions. Additionally, you will explore Key Vault and Managed Identities for app security, delve into authentication and authorization techniques, and discover how to interact with both Azure services and third-party services. The course also covers event and message-based models for your solutions, along with monitoring, troubleshooting, and optimization of your Azure solutions. Does that sound interesting to you? Then grab your favorite beverage and let's get started.